Welcome to Stone Watch. Today we're checking out the brand new TV spot for Marvel Studios' She-Hulk Attorney at Law. And if you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button and click on that bell so you can notify for future videos. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Oh man, here we go. The hype train is left the station. We have another TV spot for Marvel Studios' She-Hulk. This one's called Date. So let's check it out.
I met a guy, and I haven't heard from him. And it sucks.
That is not how we work through our issues.
Jen, you're a superhero.
Energy. I don't want to be a Hulk.
But there are upsides.
Your ass looks crazy right now.
This is the best date I've had in a while.
Oh.
She-Hulk Attorney at Law. Original series streaming August 18th. Only on Disney Plus.
Okay, there were a few extra clips in there we have not seen yet. I mean, some of that stuff we saw in the teaser that dropped a few months ago. So, I mean, I'm looking forward to this show. And we're like, it's like the 8th right now. So we're like 10 days away from the first episode of She-Hulk dropping, right? So I'm looking forward to this thing. I can't wait to see what this is all about. Now, it's going to be 9 episodes. Hopefully, they'll be longer than a half hour. But this was... it's kind of cool. I mean, it's kind of what they've been saying this show was going to be all about, right? It's going to be Ally McBeal, but Marvel, right? So that's pretty much like the feel I'm getting out of it. You know, I've never watched a single episode of Ally McBeal, but that's what I'm getting out of it, right? So this looks good, and I can't wait to see it. So did you see the brand new TV spot for Marvel Studios' She-Hulk? Let me know in the comments down below. Are you looking forward to this show? Let me know in the comments down below. I mean, are you an Ally McBeal fan? Let me know in the comments down below. I mean, I can't wait for it. We're 10 days away, and I can't wait to see it. So let me know what you think in the comments down below.